Hi, this is Manolo Morales at KHON2 News, and the state proudly unveiled its brand new Zipmobile today, and I'm actually in the driver's seat here. Of course, they're not going to let me drive it, but so the State Department of Transportation, of course, letting everyone get a good look. In fact, we can even see the inner workings of it as we go inside here, which is of course not usually where people go in the Zipmobile, but this is supposedly a state-of-the-art machine costing nearly $2 million, and one of the things that it includes is it's a lot cleaner. So according to the government, it cuts down emission 96% cleaner. So that's one of the great things about it. Also, it's able to provide a wider lane because it's more flexible that way. So that's one of the things that we will see. As you know, there are two old Zipmobiles which are more than 20 years old. So the one of those will be basically be junked and put to rest, while the other one will be serve as a backup. This new one will serve as the primary Zipmobile. And so obviously we're asking questions like, if you've ever, you might remember a few years ago, 3 years ago in fact, when the Zipmobile broke down and there was a major traffic jam. And so what the deal is, of course, so they'll still have a backup Zipmobile, but in case this thing itself, this prime mobile gets stuck, they're saying they have technicians and engineers that'll be on call 24/7 just in case if this breaks down for whatever reason. So we will of course have more on this story, as well as, so whatever happened to that PM zipper lane? We also asked them about that. More tonight on our KHON2 News, as well as KHON2